Last shot is not in, barely. So he has 19 in with three misses. That sound right to you? 16, another good run. Good job. Thank you. Good shooting. Who's left? Times are all in, so one miss, right? 19. You want to tell her or you want me to?
My department.
Under the first step.
You're going to let her try. 426 plus 5.
There you go.
451.
450.
Stand by.
Time is clicking.
Stand by. 41. You want to tell him or you want me to tell him?
Oh, no.
Yeah, one miss.
Advice?
Yeah, that's think about it this way. This is how it works. You're not trying to hit the targets in a certain time. The timer simply is recording how long it takes you to hit the targets. You hit the target. Shooter's ready. Stand by. Lesson learned, I hope, by the law enforcement and firefighting establishment.
Yeah.
Stand by.
Oh, nice. Oh,
that one hit him? Forget that one.
3.21.
Wow.
Guess the time. Guess the time.
4 or 5.
No. 3.5.
381. Did I go fast?
No.
I did one thing fast. What was it?
Required.
All I did fast was draw fast. Watch it. You can't. Fast is not a visual thing. Okay. It doesn't just because it looks fast. I'll show you the other side of this. Watch this.
Time.
3.75. 360. So you don't have to go fast to be fast, you just have to not miss. And this whole concept of boom, 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 get rid of that. It never happens. When you watch somebody, here's the problem. Your perception of what somebody else is doing becomes skewed when you put a value on it of being fast or slow. So if you watch me go out there and go bang, bang, your brain might transfer that to being, oh, he shot a double tap, so I shall now shoot a double tap. When in fact, I did not. I didn't shoot a 12 or 14 break, I shot a 25 break. But your brain says, oh, I'm gonna shoot ba-boom on that. Well, I can't shoot ba-boom on that. But your brain thinks I shot ba-boom on that. I went bang, bang. So realize that there's no such thing as ba-bang until the target's a non-aiming distance. I'm not going to go fast, but I'm not going to miss.
Okay. Here's the ready. Stand by.